They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Crowley, you guys ready to get in some shit? Okay, let's see. Looking around here, I said I was gonna do this, and thought I'd try to deliver. Very bad at first-person shooters. Oh my god, nice. So, and I'm going into this pretty much blind, although I have played this opening sequence before.
We have to contain this.
Okay. Nice. This is really fucking cool. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm very impressed by this game. Like, Jesus Christ. All of a sudden, I want to pee myself. No, I'm kidding. Oh, yes. Actually, I've had this game for a couple months before I was able to start recording, so... it's for like a month or so, and it's honestly really hard to not play this, so I'm really, really stoked that I'm gonna do this. I am doing this. Also, I'm probably just gonna kind of cut this where it is. I'm just gonna record like a bunch and then cut it where it is. So, if it seems a little
cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
If it seems a little jumpy, like just sort of cuts out.
Welcome, I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility.
I don't really care.
I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
I don't like that, actually. That bullshit. Whoa. You're gonna hear me scream, like, a lot. I'm like a little bitch. Like, seriously. I'm really, like, if I play Doom 3, this shit. Glory kills, right. Nice. Any chance I get to do that too? That's too fun. Oh, I love it. Nice. So I never played Doom 3. I played Doom 2 with a buddy of mine. Although I am very, No, I have to do this, okay. Not good at it. I try. Oh, son of a bitch.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Okay, sweet. It's an imp. Whew, okay, so there's no save in this, right? It's all quick save, so... Right? That's right, right? It's a checkpoint, restart mission. Yeah, okay, cool. That's what I thought. That's okay. Hey there. How you doing? Ah! Fuck off. Whoa. I don't have much shit left.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I love double jump. Yes, nice. Okay, so I can only have 20. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm actually kind of freaking out a little bit. It's actually making me scared. Oh my god. Oh yeah, dude, nice. Really? That was lame? Yeah. Ah, shit! Dude. No! Fuck off! Oh man. Oh man. Come here, you motherfucker. Dude, nice. What is this? Is this armor? Yes, it is. Nice. Fuck yeah, dude. This is, I haven't played, like, oh man. I'm so excited. I don't think you guys even understand. Ugh. Where are you, you pig fucker? Oh shit! Yeah! You fucking dick! Where are you? You even.
Disengaged.
Oh man. Oh, I gotta take a second. That's pretty dope. Holy shit. Okay. Nice. Alright, time to get some health. Okay. I'm gonna look around, see if there's any ammo I missed, because I'm loving the shotgun way too much to not. Oh, there's also a bunch of stuff over here too. Oh shit. Have 20. That sucks. Wonder if there's a way to... Actually, don't know if there's like a capacity. Oh, there's ammo over here too. Boy, I'm a dingus. Oh, it's a little health thing. Never mind. Okay. Alright, moving on. I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, I'm actually a little nervous. This is great. I haven't been nervous playing a game in a very long time.
He cannot be allowed to leave this
place. Well, not a very long time.
He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Sick. Oh god. Okay, cool. So saw some other, maybe not. I have some right there. I'm pressing R. Okay, let's see. Brief history. Despite the discovery of liquid Mars. Mars isn't entirely comprised of liquid. I don't know if you knew that, but scientists discovered that in 2095. Discovery of the Argent fracture. Settling and mining Mars became both practical and essential to meet the vast energy demands of Earth. However, the need for the atmospheric conversion and terraforming of the Red Planet was a task that seemed insurmountable to all but one corporation, the UAC. Through their diligent dedication, technological advancement, and forward thinking, an outpost was established to extract Argent plasma from the fracture. When this plasma is subjected to the USC's fermionic transference pattern, Argent energy is produced. This remarkable venture eventually bore fruit as Argent energy became the primary power source for all Earth. New visitors to the UAC facility. It's pretty cool, actually. Unauthorized explanation. Cool. Awesome. So, database. Gore nests. Oh. Studies of demons upon entering this dimension shown that their conduct is not purely vindictive. There's a method behind their actions. When a demon captures their prey, fresh kill is taken to a temporary ceremonial site where arcane rituals are performed on the pile of blood and gore. That's pretty cool. When the corpses have been gathered, the ceremonial site becomes a gore nest. These sites, imbued with hell energy from the rituals, act as umbilical cords to hell. Extreme caution must be taken when approaching a gore nest, attacking the nest, or indeed any demons with a close proximity to the nest that act as an alarm and siphon more demons from hell. Okie dokie. Well, I'll remember that. Pistol. Combat shotgun. Excuse me. Okay, Imp and the Possessed. The Possessed created an elaborate Lazarus Wave event. Okay. The Praetor suit. Alongside the Doom Marine. Interesting. Tutorials. Glory kills. Mission information. Okay. So what do we have here? Weapon. Oh! Cool. Arsenal tab shows you. Your progress towards... Oh, that's cool. That's cool. You can upgrade your ship. Praetor suit token. Praetor suit token tab. That's pretty cool. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. So I'm guessing I can't... Oh, it's equipped. Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay. What's this? Environments. That's the codex. Monsters, artifacts. Auto map. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, one thing. Settings. Mouse and keyboard. Key bindings. There we go. WASD. Jump, double jump, walk. Crouch. Fire weapon. Melee glory kill. Switch weapon. Q, or weapon wheel hold. Okay, so Q. Nice. Next weapon is X. Nice. Keyboard shortcuts for... everything. Oh, cool. So I can switch. Okay, cool. Hockey. It's nice. Okay, sorry. I'm in a weird mood today. So I'm gonna go up here and see. Okay, so I can't go that way. Oh god, I'm on fire. Oh god, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Okay, well, I guess I gotta go down. And now that I've got less health, that'll be fun. Let's see. Yep.
fucker! Big fucker! Ah! Oh my god. Holy Hannaford! Fuck off! Nice. Suck on a big fat cock! You fuck! You son of a fucking bitch! Suck it! Suck it! Oh my god! Get the fuck out of this goddamn face! Yet I might die. Bitch. Suck a dick. Oh man. This game fucking rules. Okay. So guessing. Oh yes, please give me health. I'm up to 19, so that rules. Okay, so yeah. So yeah, I gotta go this way. Nice. Cool. Max ammo. Max ammo. So I guess I don't have to get up there. The objective is this way. Fuck. Oh, I gotta get a blue key card. Haha! Nice, blue key card. Oh, okay. I'd much rather go that way rather than this... Oh, this place. Just watch me pee myself. I swear to God, I just saw something move. Oh, God. Oh, I'm such a puss. Like, I'm such a wimp. I shouldn't say that. Shouldn't say puss, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I should. Oh, God. Oh. Oh god. Nice. Left control or it kind of, whoa, takes you right over there. Ah! Wow! You son of a bitch! Suck a cock! A big fat fucking cock. Okay, I gotta go that way. I just wanna kinda look over here and see what's up. Okay, where was I going? I gotta go back this way. Oh my god. Okay, don't be such a wimp, Zach. Come on.
Okay, dokie. Yeah, we're doing it. We're doing it, doing it. Yeah. Oh, man. This shit is so cool. Whew. Okay, so auto map downloaded. Shit. Where do I need to go? What is this? Okay, so objective. Armor collectible data log. Elite guards. Okay. So it's a big fucking map. And yeah, so oh, I can zoom out. That's cool. Interesting. What is this? What are you? Okay, I see. It just sort of automatically does it. Okay, neat. Oh no, it doesn't automatically. Oh god. Hazard protection, decrease explosive barrel and environmental damage taken. I see how it goes. Equipment system, area scanning technology. These upgrades improve auto map. Wider radius around your position. I don't know if I care about that. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead. Oh, okay, never mind. So we... I'm a little confused. I don't even care. Possessed soldier and tutorials. Okay. All right. I see. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, shit, son. I don't want item awareness. Cool. Okay. Neat. Okay. Oh god, and I wasted. Okay, cool. Woo! Shock-a-lock-a-lock. I still need to go that way.